Nicholas Dirty Diaper Rigby out in 131st place in the WSOP main event. He got it all in pre-flop with pocket jacks versus DeQualio's ace-king suited. The flop comes down 10, jack, deuce, one club. The turn brings a six of spades, river, queen of spades. Nicholas Dirty Diaper Rigby is now out of the WSOP main event.